Four U.S. F-22 stealth fighters flew over South Korea on Wednesday. It's an apparent show of force toward the DPRK recent nuclear test and rocket launch. The four fighter jets made a sortie from an air base in Japan. Two of them are reportedly scheduled to stay at South Korea's Osan Air Base for the time being, while the remaining are set to return to Japan. F-22 fighter has a stealth function of escaping radar detection and is capable of carrying nuclear missiles and bombs.